Hello guys, once again welcome back to your own channel. I hope you are well. Guys, in this video I will show you that how you can make your any iPhone into iPhone X and also 12. For example guys, this is only my iPhone 6, but guys, in this device I am using iOS 12 feature. For example guys, if I swipe down from the top right corner, and after doing this guys, here is showing looks like iOS 12 control panel has available in this device. And also guys, for example, if I lock my device, and after unlocking, in the bottom you can see here is showing slide bar has available, looks like iOS 12. And also guys, whenever I will swipe down, here is showing look, it will show like iOS 12 control panel. So how you can get this type of settings to your iPhone? I hope guys you will like this video. And also guys, you can do this setting customization to your any iPhone, like iPhone 5s to iPhone X. So guys, I hope you will like this video. And also guys, for example guys, if I open any application, then I need to just swipe up, and after guys it will automatically close, looks like iOS 12. And basically guys, this customization will do your work very smoothly and handy. You can see guys, if I open this one, then I need to just swipe up, and after guys it will automatically close, looks like iOS 12. For example guys, this one, and for example guys, this one, then I need to just swipe up. And after guys, now if I want to show, and if I want to open all application which I'm using in the background, then I need to just swipe up and hold down up to 2 seconds. After guys, it will automatically detect and automatically show my all application which I'm using in the background. So basically guys, this process will very easy, and also guys, it will do your work very smooth. You can see guys, I'm using iOS 12 feature. So how you can do this? I hope guys you will like this video. And guys, make sure you subscribe to my channel firstly if you're new here. And guys, if you're watching my videos at first time, then guys please subscribe and also hit the bell icon. So let's start without any further delay. And for this feature and also guys, this, if you want to enable this type of features to your iPhone, and for this guys, if you want to enable this type of customization to your iPhone, then guys you need to just go to CD application. Now guys, if you don't know that how you can get install CD and how you can jailbreak your iPhone, then guys I have already made a video on this topic, that first method is without computer and second method is with computer. So guys, all my videos link is in my description, go watch and video. And guys, if you have not any laptop and PC, then guys I have also made a video that how you can get install CD and how you can get jailbreak your iPhone without any laptop and PC. So go and watch that video, all videos links in my description. And you have to just, after jailbreaking your iPhone, you will get automatically installed CD to your iPhone, and you need to just go to your CD application and click on CD. Here is showing like loading, just hold on guys, it will take up to 3 to 5 seconds. And guys, remember, if you have not any laptop and PC, then guys you can watch that video in which I am using, and in which I am told you that how you can jailbreak your iPhone without any laptop and PC. So go and watch that video guys, all videos links in my description, click on that link and you will get reach on that videos. So let's hold on guys. And now guys, after open this CD application, you need to just go to your search bar. You can see guys, here is showing like search bar, and now you have to click on search bar. And now guys, you have to type a tweak that's name is Neptune. So guys, this is a tweak that's name is Neptune. After installing this tweak, just hold on guys, let me install this and let me download this tweak. You can see Neptune. So you can see guys, this is a tweak that's name is Neptune for iPhone. Tap on here and click on this, and after clicking on here, you can see here is showing like modify button. Click on modify, and after clicking on modify, here it will show like install, remove and download. But guys, in my case here is showing like reinstall because I have already installed. But guys, I will show you again, you have to click on reinstall button, click on ignore and click on confirm button. And now guys, whenever you will click on confirm button, it will take up to 3 to 5 seconds to let me complete this process up to the you can see guys, after completing this process, you have to just click on restart Spring Boot. Click on restart Spring Boot, and after guys your device will restart. Just hold on guys, it will take up to 5 to 10 seconds just. And now guys, simply you have to enter your passcode and simply unlock your device. So simply guys, let me unlock my device. And now guys, you have to just go to your settings application and just hold on guys. And now you have to find a tweak where you have downloaded. So for example guys, scroll down and find that tweak. You can see that this is a tweak that name that's name is Neptune, which we downloaded from the CD application. So simply guys, make sure you enable this, and after enable this, it will automatically enable to your device. Whenever you will unlock my device, after guys it will show here like a slide bar and also a strip bar. So this is the way guys you can get this type of customization and guys features to your any iPhone. Guys, I hope you will like this video, and guys make sure you subscribe to my channel, and also guys share this video, and all my videos links in my description. So go and watch that video. Thanks for watching guys, please subscribe, share, stay tuned.